forgot to try to do this quick because it didn't work on my other camera, so I'm having to do it on my phone. But there's ink, a lot of different ink pads, ribbon, there's a mold, there's double-sided tape, another ribbon, there's a stamp set, and these are new. There's rub-on alphabets, and each alphabet looks like that. There's a stamp set. Here's a stamp set. Here's another stamp set. There's a stamp set. There's a stamp set. There's a stamp set. There's some glitter. There's some shrinky dinks. Scissors. Scissors. Here's some more stamps. There's some stamps. There's a mold that I made. There's some stamps. Stickers, stickers, there's an angel Christmas stamp set, ribbon, there's some stamps, some more stamps, there's some stamps, here's some flowers that you can color whatever color you want. There's some odd and end felt pieces. There's some chalk. There's stickers. Another stamp set. A baggie of buttons. Cellophane. There's some stamps. There's a stamp set. A whole lot of ribbon, like, just grabbed some out of my ribbon bucket. So there's a whole lot of different ones for that. Some ribbon rolls. There's some more scissors. More ink. More ink. More stamps. There's a glitter, a cellophane and glitter mix. More ribbon. More ribbon. Cellophane and glitter mix. Some sticky adhesive borders. Another stamp set. There's some shrinky dink plastic that you can color your own and cut however you want. Buttons. Another ink pad. Stickers. Blank cards and envelopes. More flowers. Some little charms. More stamps. A mold. Cupcake mold. There's some more cards that you can embellish and envelopes that go with them. Stamps. Stamps. Sticky rhinestones. Stamps. Mold. Stickers. Rub on. Another stamp set. More stickers, 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 rub-ons, more. And this video is about to end, but there's a lot more.